came to know Pipars when Pascual knew about Pipar.
Yeah.
I started taking Pipar a month after that because I was able to buy one. I only have stage 4 cancer of the prostate, and that's nothing. I went to him 2 weeks ago, as I used to go to him every quarter. His record showed that last March of last year, my PSA went down to normal level. And he told me, you haven't come to me since March, and your PSA is still normal, until I presented to him a result taken last December, which is normal. And he has not been giving me chemotherapy. So since then, my PSA has been normal.
Okay.
And he asked me, are you taking anything else?
Uh-huh.
And I told him, yeah, I'm taking PPARs. Wow. What's that? I said, it's chlorella. The next question was, is it available in the Philippines? And I said, yes. Then he asked me, can you ask the representative to come and see me? And probably, it can help other patients. Oh.